Welcome everybody back to Let's Play! Final Fantasy VII, Call of Duty, this play is brought to you by MuchGames.ca. Now we're going into the Mithril Mine. And for starters. There's a vine right here, okay. So let's see what's around. Long range material, what does that do? Long range attack. Probably put on Barret. I'm thinking of it. I'm giving this one because of wind. Keep cover on, but okay, here we go. Get up here. What else do we got? Oh, here we go. See you attack. What the hell? Sense of hit. That's not who I wanted you to hit. Okay. Let's see. Can I steal anything off of these guys? Since this guy right here. Nothing to steal, okay. Yes, we got it, okay. So that was a dragon, this is a crawler, level 15, 140 against Earth. Well, that's fine. I have an earth-based attack right here for you. Okay. Makes sense of these guys. Okay, I just had to scrap a recording and not the word of a lie. He didn't only use that once. Nessus, weak against fire. And that last enemy is a dragon, Eric. Nope. Just right here. Weak against wind. So, for all intents and purposes, this is pretty well going to be over. Oh, poor Moogle. Okay, dude. I don't know how you survive that wind one, but you're definitely not surviving that. Ether. I'm gonna need them. And we got tents. And we got another battle! Okay. You know what? There's much magic on this time. I guess he could take us out pretty good. But it's time you guys go. Okay, fine. You know, wind is your weakness. You just had to go. Mind source. What is that? Oh, this is your spirit. Okay. Yeah, that means your vitality. Okay, maybe I use them later. The hell are these enemies? I'm not gonna give. ...220 HP, okay. Hey, how do you like a flamethrower? I like those burgers at Dairy Queen. Apparently he likes them too. As you shoot three, okay. I'm actually in the mood to take you guys out, so. For a chuckle. He was like, yep. Well, I guess we're just going to continue on. Just a second. Are two of the turks there? Who are you? Do you know who I am? Not interested. The turks, right? Well, if you know, then this won't take long. It's difficult to explain what the Turks do. Kidnapping, right? To put it negatively, you could say that. But that's not all there is to it anymore. Sir? Oh, Elena. So, it's all very rude. I know you don't like speeches, so you don't force it. Then explain, Elena. the newest member of the Turks, Elena. Thanks for what you did to Reno. Very short-handed. But because of that, I got promoted to the Turks. Anyhow, our job is to find out where Sephiroth is headed. And to try and stop you every step of the way. Wait a minute. It's the other way around. The other ones are getting our way. Elena, you talk too much. Mr. Singh. No need to tell him about our orders. Sorry, Singh. I thought I gave you your orders. Now go. Don't forget to file your report. Oh, right. Very well. Very well. You and I will go after Sephiroth, who's heading to Junon Harbor. Elena, you don't seem to understand. Oh? I'm sorry. Go. Don't let Sephiroth get away. Yes, sir. And there they go. Reno said he wanted to see you after the injuries you gave him healed. He wants to show his affection for you all with a new weapon. Well then. Where's Aerith? Isn't she with you? Aerith isn't with us. She's with the others. Oh. Then give her my regards. I've had Aerith and played in a different dialogue. Okay. Where the hell is this way? An elixir. Eye potion. Yeah, nothing else I can do over that way. Okay. But there's a battle! Oh, fuck you. I just didn't want to deal with him. So I'm guessing that. Oh wait, what in the hell are these things? Kappa wire, level 15, 20, 10. Not necessarily. We all need healing. Anything to steal from them? No, probably not. I'm gonna hold off and just do a regular attack. Well, we'll get one out of it. I'm actually gonna go back before I call this a video or anything like that. Fire leveled up. Oh, nice. Let me go back and... enemy here I'm looking for. I think it's these guys. Are they them dudes? These guys. I think they are. Yeah, they are. Okay. Got it! Okay. These guys are not. You guys are done now. I'm done playing your game. Just in case. Dude, you guys are hitting hard. Oh, two more levels up. Okay. Do you have to get the other two into the party though, or get them grinded? Probably do that a little bit later. Seriously? Can't wait to hold more magic. Okay, so if I'm right, we're heading to Junon next. Which I think is down this way. In the hell? You got an electromag going. Hello Rider, VR2, level 18. Wooden steel. Mind Blow will take MP. But it's not like I need MP at the moment. Okay, that looks like it's Junon there. So let me go to this forest over here. And see. Where are you? Here are we against me. want to beat you. You're a surfer, okay. I tried this before we call a video. No. How are these things? I can learn, but I had Kepler warnings, never mind. Y'all about to die. Damn, you guys hit hard. Taking out fire number two here. And burn him alive. Okay. So I'll stop the video here now. Next video we'll continue on. This is Cole signing off. Peace out, everybody.